रेस्पेक्टेड डिग्नेटरीज श्री एमसी मेहता जी एंड प्रोफेसर के पुरुषोत्तम रेड्डी सर, श्री पुष्प कुमार जी एंड श्री आर दिलीप रेड्डी गारु एंड प्रोफेसर विजय कल्याणी मैडम एंड द फाउंडर्स ऑफ सीजीआर श्री के लक्ष्मारेड्डी गारु एंड श्रीमती के लीला लक्ष्मारेड्डी मैडम एंड ऑल द अर्थ लीडर्स हु हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड टुडे इन दिस इवेंट. It we have a concept in CGR. Anybody who has the interest or who are committed for the earth and for its sustainability, they are the earth leaders, and they are also partners with us. And today is an important occasion, that is World Environment Day. As well as the inauguration of the Earth Center virtually, although we planned physically because of corona and all the challenges, and we are happy that N.C. Mehta sir, who laid the foundation stone, today is also inaugurating the completed infrastructure, the Earth Center, and also declared the Earth Center courses. And this is also a day to remember the foundation day of grace. About 10 years back, on the same day it was founded. Although it is a day to altogether, it's a day to remember in the chronicles of the CGR, the functional Earth Center. Now it is open and declared, and with the mentoring and guidance of Professor K. Purushottam Reddy sir, he was continuously telling us we need a center and we need to start the courses. And Sri K. Lakshma Reddy garu and Srimati K. Lakshma Reddy garu have initiated and realized the Earth Center with a beautiful, it's a beautiful place, and it's close to a natural reserve, forest reserve, and the landscape is very nice, and anybody who comes there would definitely get connected to the Mother Earth. And with the blessings of Sri Mehta ji, with the foundation stone laid, and now this whole center is existing, and it's open, and we will strive, as Lakshma Reddy sir just before said, for the emergence of the earth leadership. That's a global leadership. That's what our goal is. And presently we have two important ongoing global common commitments. From today onwards, especially, these are very much important for the leadership. With a vision and mission to achieve them, as UN has declared today itself, ecosystem restoration decade, actually, so 2021 to 2030, by which we need to achieve a global mission to revive billions of hectares from forests to farmlands, from top of mountains to the depth of the ocean. And only with healthy ecosystems can we enhance people, we can enhance people's livelihoods, contract climate change, and stop the collapse of biodiversity. And also, we already have the UN SDGs before us, that is 17 goals to be achieved by 2030. And with this, I think there is enough work for the earth leaders with the common goals. And with this, especially corona and the pandemic that we have, and global recession that is happening, and there is enough focus on the nature and environment too in this particular situation. And here some of the courses I will just outline. This the types of courses that we intend to launch here are the campus courses will be there. They will be short term as well as long term, including choice based credit system will be there. This is with the recent national education policy system that we are working. And online courses, yes, these courses we are launching immediately, because physically we cannot launch the courses. So this will continue in the future also. And there will be collaborative courses with other universities, institutes, and agencies that with partnerships we will do that. And there will be student exchange programs, especially for this for their internship or fellowships and for their own thesis. And we'll also encourage research and studies here at this center. And anybody visiting the Earth Center, we have created so many demo forms or demo demonstration things here. So there will be lots of exposure and awareness on organic farming and automatic weather stations, including air pollution monitoring, solar park, and solid waste management, grey water treatment, green buildings, and rural energy aspects like that. Many things one could, having visited this place, could see practically. And one could also have this hands-on experience on, say, nursery balls, that seed balls and nursery raising, etc. And presently, we have a capacity to train 50 to 100 people in a day. We are having plans to build a capacity building of at least 10,000 people in a year. So in this year also, we have such plans. Other infrastructure or the buildings are coming up in a phased manner that will happen very soon. We have enough space in this Earth Center. And some of the courses that we already shaped up and they are being launched. And the first course is environmental policy and judicial remedies. And Professor Pushpa Kumar sir is one of the main persons. And Mr. Pawan Kumar is the course director for this one. And this course will be launched in this month itself. And other courses which are in the pipeline are the plantation, which is based on our rich 10 years or 11 years experience of CGR as a mission that where the government could adopt some of our concepts. All this will be taught here. And nursery raising and seed balls, these are other courses in demand. And village earth centers where designs and other concepts which we need to bring up as part of consultations to the villagers. This is also in demand. And organic farming and smart villages, green buildings, and on a course on pesticides. So these are the other courses planned. And I also appreciate all our course directors of the Earth Center, Mr. Pawan Kumar, Mr. Uma Maheshwar Reddy, Mr. Eshwant, Mr. Krishna, Mr. Venkatesh, Mr. Vardhan. They have very rich experience, a practical experience. They're coming from our own action research projects. So this will enrich the participants who are coming to the Earth Center for any kind of learning, awareness, networking. And so there will be, it's an opportunity for everyone. And I wish everybody would join these courses, and we will do our best. Thank you very much, sir.